Now that you're investing your time and money in AdWords, do you ever wonder if your ads are working, if those ad clicks are turning into profits? Well, you don't have to wonder. AdWords has a free tool called conversion tracking that shows you what happens after a customer clicks on or views your ads. A conversion is when a customer does what you're hoping for after seeing your ad, like making a purchase or calling your business. There are quite a few ways to track conversions. It all depends upon your business goals. Let's take a look at how three different AdWords users use conversion tracking to calculate the benefits of AdWords for their businesses. Maria, tracking clicks that turn into purchases. Maria owns a clothing boutique. She recently started selling her clothes online and wants to know if her ads are boosting her online sales. She has an ad campaign for jackets and another for shoes. To track conversions, she adds a single snippet of JavaScript code to the confirmation page her customers see after making a purchase. Once she begins tracking, she learns that her jacket ads are generating a lot of sales, but her shoe ads are not. So she decides to put more of her advertising budget toward her jacket ads to increase her profits. She also improves the keywords and ads for her shoe campaign to increase conversions in the future. Tom, tracking phone calls. Tom owns Main Street Flowers. His website isn't set up for online orders, but he takes delivery orders over the phone. He sets up conversion tracking so he can know how many phone calls he's getting from his ads. He tracks calls made from his website by using free Google forwarding phone numbers on his site. He also uses Google forwarding numbers to track calls made directly from his ads. Jim, tracking app downloads and actions. Jim designs games for mobile devices. He uses conversion tracking to find out how many app downloads he's getting from his AdWords ads. He also tracks when people who already have his app saw his ad and make in-app purchases within the game. With the information they get from conversion tracking, these advertisers can calculate their return on investment with AdWords to make sure they're spending their money wisely. Maria makes $30 on each leather jacket she sells. With the help of conversion tracking, she calculates that she spends $10 on advertising for each purchase her ads generate, giving her a $20 return on investment with AdWords. Maria's happy to see that her ads are generating more value than what she's spending. That's a good return on investment. Thanks to conversion tracking, Maria, Tom, and Jim can tell which AdWords ads are bringing them business and make adjustments to their campaigns to boost their profits even more. To find out how to set up conversion tracking to achieve your advertising goals, visit the AdWords Help Center.